A Tyler man faces up to 20 years in federal prison after pleading guilty to conspiring to distribute synthetic drugs. 58-year-old Salim Jawani was arrested back in August of last year after a task force of federal, state, and local law enforcement executed search warrants in Tyler and several North Texas spots. Court documents reveal that he and his co-defendants conspired to distribute those synthetic drugs at the Minute Stop Valero gas station on Highway 64 West in Tyler.